We have all been impacted by COVID-19 in some way or the other. But my advice to you is to focus on ways to propel yourself to a higher state. Remain optimistic by identifying your current limitations and develop a plan to guide you through. Be open to your surroundings and pay attention to what resources are available and take control of what is in the present. And remember, be grateful.